Welcome to the Abiding Word broadcast.
Well, bless the Lord. Thank you for joining us today for the Abiding Word broadcast. I'm Evangelist Dudley Smith, and I'm so glad that you've joined us today for this program. You're going to be blessed today by our anointed music on the program, and you're going to be edified by the preaching and teaching of the Word of God. And at the end of the program, you don't want to go anywhere. We're going to be praying just for you. Praise the name of God. So stay with us. We're going to get started right after this message.
Christmas will be here before you know it, and nothing beats the gift of music. Our seasonal CD, A Very Special Christmas, will keep the spirit of the season alive and bring joy to your heart. Get your copy today by going to www.dudleysmith.net and clicking the Ministry Bookstore tab to make your purchase. Dudley's renditions of these endless classics will make the season bright. Order your CD today. We have your copy waiting for you, so you can have a very special Christmas.
Tears are falling, hearts are breaking. Hear from God. You've been promised, we've been waiting. Welcome, holy child. Welcome, holy child. Hope that you don't mind our manger. How I wish that we would have known, but long
bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me. Bless his holy name. Hallelujah to God. O magnify the Lord in me. Let us exalt his name together. Amen. Praise the name of Jesus. Can you let that be your sentiment today, praise God, that we're going to take today, glory to God, and we're going to bless the Lord, glory to God. We're going to curtail, hallelujah, the words of our tongue, praise God, from from putting others down and from talking about what is bad and bad and bad, bad, bad. Glory to God. But that we are going to bless the Lord today. Let's make a point to do that today. Praise the name of Jesus and give him all the praise and all the glory. Hallelujah to God. Praise the name of God. If we have nothing good to say about anything or anyone, we're not going to say anything at all. How about that? Praise the name of God. We give God glory and praise because of that. Praise the name of Jesus. He's a good God all the time, all the time. He is good. He's good to me. He's good to you. Hallelujah. He's got good things in store for you today, and you can rejoice. Hallelujah to God in the promises of God. Yes, you can. Hallelujah to God forevermore. Glory to God. We've been talking again from our book, Praise God, Knowing God Through the Scriptures, Praise the Name of Jesus. And if you would like to get this book, Praise the Name of God, you can go to our website, Praise God, and get this book at www.dudleysmith.net and get you a copy of this book, and I guarantee it'll be a blessing to you. Praise the name of God. Today we're going to talk on the subject, the omnipresent God. Hallelujah to God. The omnipresent or ever-present God. Hallelujah to God. You know, one of the most mind-boggling things that we never really think about is that we are always in the presence of God, or we are in his sight all the time. That just, I mean, you think of it from a scientific point of view, from a physical point of view. Glory to God, that we are always in the sight of God. We're never out of his sight, and we are never really out of his presence. And that should have some bearing on how we live our life. Praise Jesus. Hallelujah to God. If we can become cognizant of the fact, hallelujah, that even right now, while you're watching this program, while I'm sitting here, glory to God, in this studio, and you're there watching where you are in your home, in whatever part of the world you're watching from, that God is here and God is there all at the same time. That's mind-boggling to me. Praise God, his ways are not our ways, his thoughts are not our thoughts. We are different, praise God, as the sun is from the earth. Glory to God. And I tell you what, I don't know any other entity, hallelujah to God, that can match God. Hallelujah to God. You know, we are locked into time and space. Glory to God. It can be one time in the area where we are. Hallelujah. And it can be another time in the place where you are. Glory to God. We're separated by time and space. It can be night here and day there. It can be a night there and day here. Praise the name of God. Hallelujah. But in God, from God's perspective and from his point of view, hallelujah, there is no separation of time and space. Hallelujah to God. It is all the same to God. Hallelujah. He's omnipresent. Praise the name of God. That means this, that God was God in your past, and that God is God in your present, and that God is God already in your future. Wow. That's mind-blowing. Amen. Hallelujah. But again, that's the kind of God we serve. That's the kind of God we worship. That's the kind of God we call Father. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah to God. That's the same God, hallelujah, that sent his son Jesus, hallelujah, to die for us and to become our substitute, our propitiation, hallelujah to God, for our sins, and become a mediator between us and him. Hallelujah to God. He is omnipresent. Hallelujah to God. That brings this scripture to mind where he says, I will never leave you nor forsake you. He will never leave you nor forsake you. He's always there. Hallelujah. Let's read our scripture for the day, or one of them anyway. Praise God, out of Psalms 139, verses 7 and 8. Psalms 139, verse 7 and 8. Whither shall I go from thy spirit, or whither shall I flee from thy presence? If I ascend up into heaven, thou art there. If I make my bed in hell, behold, thou art there. Hallelujah to God forevermore. There is no flight that can remove us, no running away from the presence of God. Hallelujah. I don't care where you go, where you think you're hiding, you cannot hide from God. And now you know something. I'm glad, hallelujah, that I can't hide from God. I want him to know and to see where I am. Glory to God. What I'm facing, what I'm dealing with. I want him to see the calamity and the trouble I may be in. Praise the name of God. And on the other hand, I want him to see my praise and my worship and my faith and my confidence in him. I want him to see that too. Praise the name of God. I want him to see me glory in him and my joy of him. Praise the name of God. Hallelujah. I want him to see that I'm not ashamed of his gospel. I'm not ashamed to be called his son. Praise the name of God. I want him to see this. So I'm glad, hallelujah, that God is with me. He is with me. Hallelujah to God. All the days of my life, as David would say, he is with me. Bless the name of God. Glory to God. And if he's with me, hallelujah, then I know he's not only just with me, hallelujah to God, but he's watching over me, hallelujah to God. He's guiding my footsteps, hallelujah to God. He has already ordered my day, hallelujah. He already knows how he's going to help me and bless me and keep me safe, hallelujah to God, and bring me into all of the goodness of the Lord. Praise the name of Jesus, and you can rejoice in that, hallelujah to God. So we cannot get out of his presence. Bless the name of Jesus. Hallelujah to God. You can't get away from his presence or the spirit of the Lord. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. There's a song that glory to God, that was sung, I guess, praise God, in the 90s, maybe the early 2000s. Praise God. It said, the presence of the Lord is here. The presence of the Lord is here. I feel him in the atmosphere. The presence of the Lord is here right now. Hallelujah. And he is here right now. Praise the name of God. Now, the Bible tells us this, that God is a spirit. Hallelujah to God. That he is a spirit. Praise the name of God. Glory to God. And to think, hallelujah, that spirit is confined to one area. Praise the name of God. Like some may want to think that God has left us, that he have fled away from us. It's just not so. Praise the name of Jesus. You cannot, I don't care where you are in life, praise the name of Jesus. You cannot get away from the presence of God. You may be in prison right this minute. Praise God. Deep in despair. Glory to God. Hallelujah. That your life has taken a terrible turn. Hallelujah to God. You may feel like you're far away from God, but I'm here to tell you, glory to God, that he is right there. Yes, he is. Hallelujah to God. Because his spirit is everywhere all the time with everyone. Hallelujah to God. You cannot get away from God. Praise the name of God. You know, people talk all the time and they say things like, I don't want to be around all these church people and everybody talking about the Lord and talking about Jesus this and Jesus that. I'm going somewhere where they don't talk like that. Hallelujah to God. They run off and they get into things that think that it separates, hallelujah to God, or hides them away from God. But you can never hide from God. You can never do it. Hallelujah, because his presence is everywhere. Hallelujah. His presence is everywhere. I remember the day when I was disenchanted with church, when I was disenchanted with church people. Praise God. And I decided I don't want to be in church anymore. I don't want to be a song leader anymore. I don't want to do those things anymore because there was so much hypocrisy in the church. Glory to God. Hallelujah to God. And I remember, praise the name of Jesus, on a Thursday night when the Lord came to me in my room. Hallelujah. And said, why do you forsake me? How did he know I forsaken? Well, I guess I spoke it. Praise the name of God. But he saw where I was. Hallelujah. Away from God. Not engaged in the things of God like I once were. Praise the name of God. You say, you? Yeah, it can happen. Just like it happened to me, it can happen to you. You become disenchanted. Hallelujah. With this whole Christianity thing. Hallelujah to God. But let me encourage you today. I don't care what you think. Hallelujah. How bad you think things are. Hallelujah. God will never leave you because you cannot get out of his presence. Hallelujah, God. He spoke to my heart. Praise the name of God, and told me quit looking at what people do. Hallelujah to God, and keep my eyes on him. Hallelujah. Why? Because he keeps his eyes on me. He keeps his eyes on you. I don't care the hurt that you are experiencing right now. God has his eye on you. Praise the name of God. He has his eyes on you. His heart is towards you. He is moved towards you with compassion. Praise the name of Jesus. You may be hurt and feeling alone and all by yourself and think nobody loves you. Hallelujah. But God loves you enough to never leave you. He's always there. Hallelujah to God. He sees your pain. Glory to God. He sees your hurt. He sees your disappointment. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah to God. And I'm glad that he's the kind of God that is right there. So when I call on him, he'll answer me. Hallelujah to God. And it won't take him but a moment. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. He's that kind of spirit. Glory to God. You know, we can't see him, but he can see us. Hallelujah. You can never get to a place where God can't see you. Praise the name of God. Hallelujah. You know, it's a foolish thing to think, you know, that I can get and you can, we can get out of the sight of God. But let me ask you this question. Where are you going to go? Where are you going to go that God can't see you? There's no place to go. He sees you. Hallelujah to God. He sees you in your sin. He sees you when you're walking right. He sees you when you're doing wrong. Hallelujah to God. He sees you when your heart is given to the things of his. Hallelujah, God. He sees how you walk, you talk, how you live your life. He sees those things. Bless the name of God. So the question is, how does he see you? Hallelujah. I want him to see me as a man of God, as a child of God. Hallelujah. As an obedient servant to the Lord. That's how I want him to see me. Hallelujah to God. I want to see him to see me that I'm doing my best. I'm trying my best to live for him. Hallelujah to God. And walk according to his statutes. Praise the name of God. I want him to see me loving and caring for fellow man. Hallelujah. For my sister and my brother. Hallelujah to God. Glory to God. For those that he's given to me to minister to. I want him to see me caring. Bless the Lord. I want him to see me being consistent in that which he's called me to do. Praise the name of God. You ought to have this same sentiment. Since God's looking anyway, what do you want him to know about you? What do you want him to see? What do you want him to see about you? Bless the name of God. Hallelujah. I want him to see me doing the right thing because I can't get out of his presence. Praise the name of God. Hallelujah to God. Glory to God. We cannot hide then from God. Praise God. There is no secret place that God, hallelujah, is not. Praise the name of God. Over in Jeremiah chapter 23, verse 24, it gives us this. Can any hide himself in secret places that I shall not see him? Said the Lord. Do not I fill heaven and earth? Said the Lord. Praise the name of God. Do I not fill heaven and earth? He fills everything. Think about that. Hallelujah to God. As we get a sense of the nature of God. He fills heaven and earth. Praise God. Hallelujah to God. Glory to God. The earth is the Lord's and the fullness thereof. But not only is the earth the Lord's, he fills the earth with his presence. His glory can be seen, hallelujah, throughout the earth. Praise the name of God. The magnificent world that we live in, hallelujah to God, is filled with God. Can you wrap your mind around that? Can you absolutely wrap your mind around the idea that this world is filled with God? Praise God. What an awesome God we serve. What an awesome God, hallelujah, that we can call Father. Hallelujah to God. With us, nearness and distance, hallelujah to God, are both the same. There's no difference, hallelujah, like it is with us. Nearness and far is the same with God. Hallelujah to God forevermore. Bless the name of Jesus. Hallelujah to God. With us, the difference, because we are trapped in now and then and space and time, it's not the same with God. Hallelujah. To him, darkness and light is the same. Praise the name of God. Take note that when people want to do evil, they do it in mostly in darkness. They do it in the nighttime. Hallelujah. Yeah, there's some that are brazen enough to try to pull things off in the day. Hallelujah to God. But most of the time, people do things in the dark. Hallelujah to God. You ever wonder why when you go into bar rooms or something, it's always dark in those settings? Because man get a sense of hiding from God. Hallelujah. Doing things in secret. There is no secret, hallelujah, that can be kept from God. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah to God. Because he's not so foreign to what we go through in life. Hallelujah, that he don't understand. God is a God that understands, because, hallelujah, he made our life, he fashioned our life. Hallelujah, when things go wrong in our life, he's there to fix it. Praise the name of God. So he's the ever-present God. Hallelujah to God. I remember when I was sick, praise God, hallelujah to God, and the doctors gave me only so long to live. Glory to God. I cried out to God, and God answered me immediately because he saw what I was going through. Hallelujah. He was right there. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah to God. Glory to God. We got to get to the place to where we sense the presence of God. Hallelujah. Everywhere, all the time, that he's with us. If he said he's with us, then he is with us. Hallelujah to God. We got to know that he's with us. Praise the name of God. Sometimes we got to tell ourselves, he's with me. Praise the name of Jesus, that he's right there and he is with me and he's never leaving me and he's never forsaking me. Hallelujah to God forevermore. Hallelujah to God. Man cannot invent anything. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. That will conceal us from God. You cannot hide from God. I don't care. Hallelujah. Who you think you are, how powerful you may think you are, you cannot hide from God. Praise the name of Jesus. He sees you all the time. Hallelujah to God. Can any person hide, hallelujah, his intentions? Glory to God, the things he wants. You can't even hide the thoughts of your mind from God. Wow. Praise Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. You cannot hide the secret places of your heart from God. God knows what's in your heart. Praise the name of Jesus. Oh my God, what an awesome and fearful God. God, his presence make. Praise the name of Jesus. God knows what you're going to do before you do it. He knows what you're going to say before you say it. Hallelujah to God. Well, why don't he come down here and do something about it? Praise God. Glory to God. He wants you to act, hallelujah to God, praise God, in favorably toward him. No. Hallelujah to God, that he's right there, praise God. Even when it seems like, you know, things are caving in on you and coming in on you, praise God, he is right there, hallelujah, to help you if you but ask him. Hallelujah to God. Aren't you glad you don't have to write a letter and wait for 3 days for it to get to him? That you can call out to the Lord now and he will help, because he is right there. Hallelujah to God. He fills the heavens and the earth. Hallelujah to God. Glory to God, by his significance, the significance of his presence. Praise the name of God. You cannot find one place in existence that God is not. When you think about the universe, praise God, and all the many of the vastness of the universe, that God covers all of that. It's mind-boggling. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah to God. No place can be either include him exclusively, we call that putting God in a box, or exclude him exclusively. Praise the name of God. Hallelujah. You can't contain God, hallelujah, in the box of your idea, in the box of your doubt and unbelief. How you cannot exclusively stick him in a box, hallelujah to God, because he's God beyond your box. Hallelujah. Praise the name of God. So if he sees you and he sees me, hallelujah, he's helping me. He's helping you, praise God, and you can praise him and glorify him and magnify him. Hallelujah. It is just comforting to know that wherever I go, Praise God, that wherever you go, hallelujah, that God is with you in the midst of trials, tribulations, in the midst of your sickness. Praise God, in the midst of any disadvantage you may think you face or have, God is with us. Let's give him praise. Let's give him glory, hallelujah, that he never leaves us or he never forsakes us. Praise God. I hope this bless you today. We'll see you again. God bless.
The Story of God and Man, Volume 1 and 2, is an easy way to read the Bible without losing its effectiveness and power to impact your life. Written in novel form, you will find it difficult to put these volumes down. The Story of God and Man is the whole Bible in today's contemporary English. If you like the great novels of our day, you will love The Story of God and Man. Get your copies at www.dudleysmithonline.net. Start enjoying the scriptures like never before. We are waiting to hear from you.
Hi, this is Linda Smith. For great gospel music by Evangelist Dudley Smith, go to www.dudleysmithonline.net and click on the DSM Media tab. You will see the link to our radio station. You'll also hear music from artists like the Kraft Family, the Tallies, Donnie Rambo, Janet Paschal, and yes, Dudley Smith. This is Christian radio at its best. This station is on 24 hours a day. So hurry, come on over and start listening now. You'll be blessed all day long.
Well, it looks like our time has come and gone again for another edition of the Abiding Word broadcast. But we're so glad that you are with us today. And we want to pray a special prayer of faith for you right now. Father, in Jesus' name, God, we thank you, God. We bless you, Father. Hallelujah. That we can come to you and make our needs known before you, Father. God, I ask, God, Lord, that you touch, Father, in Jesus' name. Somebody need a healing in their body, God. Lord, give a healing right now. Let the healing virtue that flow from Calvary flow to your son or daughter right now in the name of Jesus. Somebody needs deliverance, Father. Many of your children need deliverance, Father, from the pestilence that have gone throughout the land, God, Lord. Deliver miraculously right now in the name of Jesus, God. And we give you praise and we give you honor, God. And we're going to bless your name, hallelujah, God, because we receive what we pray for, Father. In Jesus' name, amen and amen. Praise the name of Jesus. Now, if this program has been a blessing to you, glory to God. We'd love to hear from you. You can email us at dudleysmith@bellsouth.net. That's dudleysmith@bellsouth.net, or if you prefer, you can write us. Send us a letter in the mail at Dudley Smith Ministries, 607 Cynthia Court, Goldsboro, North Carolina, 27534. Now, any of the music and books that are advertised on our program can be purchased from our website at www.dudleysmithonline.net. We thank you for joining us today, and we hope to see you again on another edition of the Abiding Word. God bless you, and be blessed in the Lord all week long.